Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Spooky, scary skeletons. baby, semi-serious.
Spooky, scary skeletons are silly all the same. A smile scatters slowly by and drive you so insane. Sticks and stones will break your bones, they seldom let you snooze. Spooky, scary skeletons will wake you with a
Alrighty. Let's kick this off. So, there's a little bit of a story behind the game I'm about to play. And what you are seeing here is a virtual machine emulating Windows 98, so I can play this game. But first, I figured it'd be appropriate to talk about Gamers Outreach, who reached out to me several months ago, actually, to be a part of their summer Donothon, their way of getting money for their charity. But I couldn't do it back then because it was a little short notice, and I actually didn't see the message until, like, the deadline. So I said I'll be okay for the next one. And the next one was, this one, the Halloween Spooktacular, which I figured would be a good opportunity to try playing one of my favorite Abandonware games from 1995, I think. Came out a long, long time ago, almost 30 years. The guy who wrote it, he's been gone for quite a while. But anyway, back to the charity. The Gamers Outreach is a charity that, you know, helps little kids in hospitals get video games so they can play. You know, go-karts for the kids, too, consoles, monitors, so their time in hospitals are a little less scary, because I've been inside hospitals, I don't like hospitals, I've been inside of children's hospitals, and they try to seem a little more fun, but you know, they always have to be sterilized and all that kind of stuff, so to make it a little more homey, welcoming, let the kids, you know, play some video games while they're being checked up on. It's a really good way to, you know, keep the kids happy. So, part of the Gamers Outreach program was to reach out to a bunch of streamers, a bunch of VTubers like me, like a bunch of other people that are doing their own attempts at Donothons, and, you know, get to raise some money. So, if you wanted to donate, you can use the link in the chat right there. It should be... Oh, wait, I forgot to set Nightbot. I need to set Nightbot so that it periodically pops up too. And let's see. Giveaways. No. There we go. So, we will be trying to raise a little bit of money for kids in hospitals. $10 gets them a new merch item from Save Point. $30 is a new controller. $60 is a new game, of course. $100 is a new monitor. $300 is a new game console, but we're not really aiming that high. I know my audience and my limitations. And $500 funds a go-kart pit stop, and $3,500 gets them a go-kart. And it looks like a go-kart is a whole, like, gaming setup on wheels that they can wheel around to different kids in the hospital. So that looks like a lot of fun. Looks pretty cool. And, you know, that is part of it, is trying to, you know, make their time inside of the hospitals a little more bearable. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be playing a game from a long time ago, a game when I was a little kid, and I guess I would call it a comfort game. It was more like it was one of the only games we had. It is called Gahan Wilson's Ultimate Haunted House.
I was working in the lab late one night.
It's a point-and-click adventure game playing through Haunted House. Look at these gram fix.
You're in trouble now!
It's one of the things is, like, the loading time on, you know, this computer is a lot, it's very fast, so a lot of the animations kind of skip at the end, like this right now. But yes, this is one of the games I played a lot when I was a child.
So nice of you to come and visit. Make yourself at home. Just be sure to leave before 13 o'clock, or else you'll have to stay here forever.
Thank you. You're doing good today. I'm wearing my beast costume on my little gremlin avatar. But yes, this is the old haunted house game I used to play as a kid. Let's see.
The first thing you have to do is set the game difficulty.
Just a little bit of a tutorial so you guys kind of understand what's going on.
Leave the difficulty lever where it is. If you want to make the game harder to win, drag the difficulty lever up higher, like this. The more difficult the game, the harder it is to find keys, and the more dangerous the house becomes. The hardest game is when the lever is all the way at the top. When the lever is where you want it, click on the start button like this. Now you try.
So when we were kids, what we would do is like we would play on easy mode and then just do all of the silly mini games in the house so we wouldn't be pressured to win or anything. And we'd turn up the brightness and turn down the contrast so it looked really weird and washed out or super dark, that kind of thing. And just made the game look creepier, I guess. But there are a lot of quirks to this game, and it's a little more complicated than it looks. So the big thing we have is this bag. An eyeball, a dart, a dead bat, a music box. And these kinds of things can be used to, explore the house. You get more items as you go along. And, yeah. Oh, yeah, definitely. It was a lot of fun playing this game with my family. If you click on this thing in the middle, it takes you to, the creator of this game has a bunch of comic strips. There is a, like, if you keep scrolling through them, you can actually teleport to another part of the house, but, just silly things like that. You can see there's a slide puzzle, you can interact with a bunch of people, like...
It looks like today's victim is doomed, doesn't it?
It's just a point and click. You can do whatever you want.
Here, there's no such thing as a still life painting.
But yeah, this is, I grew up on this kind of game. There's a lot of deep lore to discover from, other people in the house by... The dude was just reading his book and now he's, dead.
Monsters, run for your life. Anybody can turn into a monster if you push them too far. I saw a shark once swimming in the flooded bathroom.
Yeah, this guy, other people within the house will give you hints. You can actually read some.
An activity book.
You can read some of the books over here. Like, this is an activity book. Escaping the haunted house isn't important. Who cares if you get trapped here forever? Don't worry about finding the 13 keys. Instead, pass the time until 13 o'clock with these activities. Turn the fish into a monster shark. Feed the fish lots of body parts. They don't have to be all different. And don't forget to feed him some toxic waste. Other things contaminate the tank too. Let's see. The compactor challenge. How many things can you find to crush in the compactor? Add them up as you go along and don't forget to include the characters. Pop quiz. What's that? How much do you know about the haunted house? Find the answers. What's the address? How did the kid get here? What is Formula 429 and what does it do? Because yeah, there's a lot of lore interspersed. Like you can discover by reading the newspapers in the attic or I know that the kid got here because the evil doctor is trying to invent a machine to teleport monsters into kids' closets. And while he was testing it, the kid was already in his closet, so he got teleported to the house. And you'll find the kid. I'll let him know when we find him. What does the scroll of 13 o'clock do? How do you open an egg in the kitchen without destroying whatever's inside? How do you know how to make the ultimate monster? How can you tell the good and the evil Gahan apart before he does something nice or something mean? There are 50 things you can put into your bag besides keys. Can you name them all? Let's see. Destructo. What would happen if you broke everything you could in the house? What would happen if you blew up everybody over and over again in the same game? Or better yet, crushed them in the compactor so that they were out of the game and you blew up the toilet and the stew pot and the garbage can and the drac in the box. Now, what would happen if you destroyed everything? Could you still find the 13 keys or would the monsters get you first? This game predicted part of Undertale. You can hatch a bird. Let's see. Top 20 hit parade. There are 20 different records in the haunted house. Can you find them all in one game? Can you stand to play them all? You can only play one record at a time. Try to find all the books and all the movies, too. There are 15 movies and enough books to fill the shelf. Monster Mash. Watch the monsters dance. The basement has a monster lab in it. You can make the monster pieces out of the drawers and, you know, so on and so forth. There's a lot to do in this game.
A cookbook.
Like, this will teach you how to cook a key. Maybe cheese takes practice. Add garbage and stir well. Increase the heat and gently add a hand to the pot. Then put some blood in the pot to make your cheese. After adding some mud. If you put in good stuff, your cheese will be nice and stinky. It teaches you how to make some of the items that you would have to give to people. How to get ahead. Worms. Toxic waste, an egg, and I forget what those are. And that's to make a key. Scottish delight. A snake, a pig, radioactive waste, and teeth. But yeah, there are even creepier things in the attic up this way. Hey, look, some cheese. We don't even need to make it. Dead fish. Alright, no more in there. Ooh. Can't spend too much time in here because then the rocking horse will get mad. I don't know what that is, but you give it to the evil doctor. Same with the flask. A can of food. We got a lot of stuff up in the attic. Hey, a key! Some bagpipes. And there goes the laundry. Here you can hear people walking around the house too, but let's see. The spider will probably want this. See, he likes it. And if you feed the spider enough things, it'll give you something in return. That's pretty much the entirety of the game is giving things to get stuff back. And hopefully the things you get back are keys, so we can get out of here. Will it like a piece of cheese? Yes, it would. Dang, this thing must be hungry. Alright, let's try the dead bat. Because, I mean, we'll get all of this stuff back eventually. Yeah, one of the reasons why I had to download one of this emulator is because there is a website where you can play it, but it's only got like an hour-long time frame. Do I have anything else this thing would eat? The eyeball, maybe? Nope. Does not want the eyeball. Oh! Hey, Gahan. Oh. There we go, the spider's about to give me something. Hey! That's two keys now. Oh, it's giving me more. It was about to make a weird noise. Oh, that's powerful. Crystal ball. What's up, Gahan?
The vampire is only dangerous after dark.
It is dark.
Bring me the spell of 13 o'clock.
If you poke even the nicest guys too much, then they'll get mad at you. And let's see if I can give Gahan anything. I could probably give him the crystal ball. Uh-oh.
I fooled you. You are so easily deceived. Now you will suffer the consequences. You're in trouble now.
I love how it freaks out like that. All right. He didn't take anything important. He didn't take the keys. We were able to get out of there, too. Yes, that is evil Gahan. There is a good and an evil Gahan. I thought that was going to be the good one, but I guess I guessed wrong. I forget what the difference is. An old plate of worms. Let's hurry up and get these keys into...
Look what I have for you, young man. A pile of slimy, oozing guts.
What? Guts?
I'll add that to the list. Kid faints at the sight of eyeballs, garbage can puke, and
the house isn't even that active right now. I guess it's because it's only 1 o'clock, but I mean, I already have two keys. It's going fast. Alrighty.
Look at what I have! A really disgusting severed head.
This is another, this is a room that I actually never really spend too much time in because it's too easy to get cursed in. But this is where, you know, he was talking about the films. You can put the film into the TV or give it to the one-eyed frog here and then it'll play something on the TV for you. This is also another thing, too, to be careful of.
All right. Shh. Be quiet, and we can sneak up on it.
I am quiet. You're the one who's making the noise. You be quiet.
And this is the game room. C. See, it's like loading so fast that it's not even animating. It's just a little roulette wheel. All right, let's play some tic-tac-toe. Just kind of let that happen. Not that losing does anything, really. There we go. A trumpet. If we meet the vampire, she likes musical instruments.
Time for another game of Hangman, eh? Okay, let's go!
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Gonna be something related to spookiness. Uh-oh. Are there no other vowels? Oh. I don't know what this word could be. Burger? Oh, murder. Yeah, of course. All right, we saved them.
Another lucky winner. Here, take your reward.
Oh, thank you. You can play these games until you get a key. Which we need keys more so. It's Gahan again. I have anything for you? I really don't.
Please bring me the magic scroll. There's a magic scroll in this house. Get it for me.
Oh, it's 2 o'clock.
Please bring me the magic scroll.
Right, I'm trying to play some tic-tac-toe, my guy. You are in the way. Oh, the house just got darker.
It's a weird house. Try doing weird things.
Yeah, let's play some more Hangman. Help me out, Gahan. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. E-O. Okay. Something U, something, something E-O.
Please!
please win this game. I'm at the end of my rope.
I really don't have any idea what this word could be.
If you lose this game, I'll be very unhappy.
Bro. Okay. Okay, N. Ah, okay. Dungeon. Man, that dude was 1 foot away from losing.
I'm so glad you won! Let me give you a little something.
Okay, a hammer. That's good. Game, get out of the way. Now, if you notice, his legs are going the other way. Come on. Keep getting 2 out of 3. Ah, come on, 2 keys. What is this? What's up, Kool-Aider? How are you doing today? I've never seen this before. As a kid, I used to spend the least amount of time in this room because I just didn't like being in here. That big ugly frog thing. Sure. Nosferatu. I wonder if they got permission to put this in their game. I don't like being in that room.
Look who's walking down the hall!
Snack time!
Uh-oh.
Let's see, the fire is a little bit bigger. That means the house is slightly mad at us. Oh! Look at the moon out there. Moon is pissed. Throw everything you can out the window. Hey, it's a little kid.
Oops.
What can we give you, little kid? I don't want to make him faint, which we can do. Oh, cool, a hand. Ooh, some cheese. And a dead fish. Some bagpipes. Play some bagpipes.
Thank you. This is for you now.
He gives me a violin. Cool. And there was a turkey inside of this guitar case. What are you doing back here so fast? What do you want, kid? I already gave you something. Here, take these bagpipes again.
Thank you. This is for you now.
What is it? Oh, there's no more left. And I just get the bagpipes back. Well, what if I don't want them? Yeah, you can point and click on pretty much anything, and something is gonna happen.
Hello, are you the one looking for advice? All right, here it is. Make sure you collect all the movable items you can find. Always try to drag things to your bag to see if they go in. If you run out of things in your bag, look around the house to find more. The boxes and trunks in the attic are good places to look. Find things that look like you might be able to pick them up and carry them. If you see something like that, try dragging it. If you can move it around, try moving it right on top of the middle of your bag. It doesn't matter if the bag is open or closed. If the item is something you can take with you, it'll disappear into your bag. If it won't go into your bag, then it belongs in the room it's in, and you should look for something else. Don't be afraid to try to put icky or horrible things in your bag. Even the icky stuff can be useful in the right places.
It's true. Find the right guy to take the icky stuff. There's nothing up in here yet. Let's try to talk to Gahan, I guess.
If you keep doing as well as you have been, I have nothing to worry about.
Cool. Let's beat the Frenchman to death. He always has a key. But then he never comes back.
Look, a bugle. It reminds me of my heroic exploits in the Boer War. They say I was the most frightful Boer of them all.
The Boer War.
Lenore, do you think today's victim will find the keys and escape in time? These bagpipes remind me of my triumphant performance of Macbeth at the Royal Theatre. The script wasn't very good, but I stole the show anyway. Do you think the victim will be clever enough to find a use for that part?
Mm-mm. Oh, cool. A head. Alright, let's put this third key in the wall before we lose it, because we can get cursed. And losing a key is definitely a big setback. Let's see, I haven't explored the pet room yet.
Come on.
Ooh. And what was that to turn it into a shark? We need toxic waste? I don't have toxic waste. I guess it doesn't want that. You.
Ow.
Bird poop. Oh. That guy is not happy. Yeah. Oh, you know what? I don't have a whatchamacallit.
Teeth.
I don't have a can opener. Because I have the can. Okay. Human heart, that's good. Oh, jeez. Talk about turning the heat up.
You can put stuff in the stew if you want to cook up something new.
Uh-oh, it's 3 o'clock already. It's going by fast. Dangerously fast. Let's throw away...
P.U. That's a really ripe one.
And let's throw away that's garbage can puke.
That stuff makes me sick.
Let's see. Use a rolling pin to open a can. And there's a toy car inside. Of course. Why wouldn't there be?
Oh, forget about trying to find the keys. You don't have a chance. The house cheats anyway.
The house cheats.
Hey, what do you think I am? Don't you dare!
Don't I dare what? You're a garbage can.
Oh, forget about trying to find the keys. You don't have a chance. The house cheats anyway. Garbage in, garbage out.
That's not garbage. Hell yeah. That's a good item. Is the hangman still here?
Look at what I have! A really disgusting severed head.
Alright, the hangman is not here.
Sometimes the garbage can throws up!
Thank you, bird. I don't think there's anything else I want to do in here. It's already 3 o'clock. The house is pissed, but it's not very active, which is unusual.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Little cockroaches.
Ben, what do you think?
Should we give something back?
Well, I don't know.
Well, it could be a good idea. Well, we might give something back.
We do something.
Well, we don't get something back.
We don't give it back.
Yeah, we don't.
Us, I guess. We do it. We not do it.
Maybe what do you want to do? I don't care.
Forget it. Yeah, too much trouble.
Yeah. Damn. They didn't give me something because it's too much trouble. Well, we found poison. Flush a whole turkey down the toilet. Alright, it doesn't want to go. So, funny thing about this is my older brother, when he was obviously younger, would play this game too. And he started flushing things down the toilet because of this game. The donation goal should be updating automatically, yeah. Let me see if I can pull up my link. Let's see. I do see your $10 donation, thank you for that, but why didn't it update? I just tested this the other day and it worked. That's really weird. That you can see the $1, that's why it, shoot, the game is still running. That's fine. Yeah, I don't know why it didn't go off. It's supposed to. Let me double check. No, it's the same link. It still says $1 though. It's really weird. Oh, yeah, the game is still going. Oh! A dude just appears in the mirror and friggin' screams. Alright, let's get out of the bathroom. Let's see. Let me try this. And then... browser. Now it's just not showing up. Hold on, is there a way to pause this game? Oh, there it goes. Okay. Well, thank you, Kool-Aider, for the $10 donation. I don't know why it took so long to come through. Yeah, there aren't too many locations in the house, but you can do a lot of little interesting things.
Remember what I told you?
Yeah, I have to laugh at the scary stuff.
Let's see. Oh? No? Okay. Let's see. Dang it. Not. This thing? Nope.
The two-headed monster likes things it can eat, like guts and eyeballs and that sort of thing.
Alright, let's see if we can't do, like, a severed head. Nope. No one's showing up. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's get out of here. I do not like that monster. I don't even know what it is. And the house is only sending me bad people right now.
I did it! I got my teddy bear back! I trapped the two-headed guy in the rec room tickler and I tickled him and made him give me back my bear! Thanks, Gahan.
And who gave you permission to use my things?
Uh-oh. You're not the right Gahan.
You're the mean Gahan.
You're the mean Gahan. I gotta go now. Bye!
Oh, and Gahan is still in here. I think this is the evil Gahan, though, because his feet go to the left. There is a difference. Let's try going back upstairs. You know, when playing this as a little kid, we would only ever play it on easy mode.
The two-headed guy keeps picking on me, Gahan. They took my teddy bear.
Okay, kid. To fight back, the first thing you should do is get something they really like eyeballs, guts, hearts, or brains. Then go put the stuff downstairs in the rec room. Put it in the tickler.
The holding bar thing?
That's it. See, he'll go in there to get the stuff, then you can tickle him and stop when he gives you back the teddy bear.
See, like, the little things they tell you like that will let you know how to play the game, too.
Hello. I'm sure glad I caught you at home. You need to know this. Some things you can do will make the haunted house angry at you, especially if you do mean things to the creatures who live in the haunted house. More bad things happen when the house is angry. You can tell if the house is getting angry because the fire in the fireplace burns hotter and the flames get bigger. If the house is very angry, it gets very dangerous. More creatures will attack you and curse you. To make the house less angry, try doing nice things to the creatures you meet.
Except I've only been doing nice things. I don't get it, dude. See if the other Gahan is still in here. Oh, he must have dipped. Like, I just don't know how to win. Someone walking around. There we go. Ooh, a trumpet. I know the hangman is pissed at me. Well, let's keep playing some hangman. Five-letter word.
No news is good news. Get it? Just a little gallows humor.
Uh-oh. Damn it. I couldn't even run away from the zombie. The question is, what is the curse we have?
Choose a letter! You can do it! I'm counting on you! You know, the most common letters to find in a word besides the vowels are T, N, S, H, R, D, and L. Please
please win this game.
What's up,
I'm
Andrew?
At the end of
How
my rope.
Ghoul, there we go. Alright, now we'll see what kind of curse we have.
You win again! From now on, it gets harder!
You didn't give me anything. Alright, we're never gonna win this. Oh, nice. How is the Uber and the DoorDash going for you?
Yeah, I have to laugh at the scary stuff.
I mean, depending on what time it was, I mean, I'm always sitting here doing nothing. I don't know what curse we have, so let's see. Oh! This is the curse we have. We can't control, or rather it's mirrored where the object goes. Little boy is back.
Oops.
And he immediately dips. Cool. Upgraded to amazing delivery driver. Nice.
Shh. Be quiet, and we can sneak up on it.
I am quiet. You're the one who's making the noise. You be quiet.
Yeah, at that time, might have been at the gym or something. Let's see. This guy. Oh, my curse is over.
Thank you. This is a very fine music box. It plays one of my very own musical compositions.
Let's see.
A movie film? Thank you. I used to be a film star myself, you know. Won quite a few awards. Do you think the victim will be clever enough to find a use for that part?
Hey, give me a key. Perfect. My first key in like 10 minutes. Oh, Amazon
Igor,
delivery driver.
Get me a vacuum tube, a circuit board, and a mechanical spring!
The house is still pissed. The no ghosts on the walls, though, means that it's not very active, though. Well, let's try coming back into here. Hopefully that monster is gone by now. Sometimes the zombie can be hiding inside of the Iron Maiden lady, and it scares the shit out of me every time.
That might work. Let's see if anyone comes to take it.
No. Just straight up no on that one. It's already 4 o'clock out of 13. If you drop fragile items too many times, they'll actually break. Man, no one's showing up.
That might work. Let's see if anyone comes to take it.
It's really strange. And then in here is the monster maker.
Let me hold that for you.
Now if I had the brain too, would probably be able to make a monster. Yeah. You get air quotes, make a monster, which, I mean, it's all ugly.
That will bring a monster to life. Be careful! That ray doesn't work right! Be careful! That ray doesn't work right!
Yeah, shut up, dude. And this is gonna teleport me somewhere. Teleports me back up here. Cool.
It's not so terrible spending eternity in this portrait with me, is it, Lenore?
I don't know what that is. Alright, we do have a book that we can put on the shelf somewhere. Book.
A formula.
A formula? Formula 429. Empty the bathroom sink. Be certain to have an empty flask on hand. Mix together the following substances in the sink. Toxic. That and that. Add a quantity of hot water. Bring the empty flask to the sink and fill it with the contents. Handle this formula with care. It is corrosive, toxic, mutagenic, combustible, caustic, adhesive, thixotropic, carcinogenic, and harmful to the ozone layer.
You don't know what's going to work until you try it. Be very careful opening trunks, cabinets, and coffins. Monsters can hide in anything. Around here, even the rats steal things.
A diary.
Read the diary. It's a wonderful time in the basement. It's always been my favorite part of the house. I enjoy trying out things I never knew. I don't want to forget the things I've discovered, so I thought I'd rush back to tell you, dear diary, and write it all out. All three of the ghoulish devices in the room behind the arched door are fun. The holding bars are close to the door. They work when you click on the red lever next to them. Compactor crushes on things when you click on its red light, and you can trap someone inside the Iron Maiden by closing the lid on them. Getting someone to step into these vices isn't too hard. All you have to do is place an item that you know someone likes into the device. I used a vacuum tube to trap Dr. Synthesis. You know how evil Doctor is always going on about his vacuum tubes. Well, I guess he'd appeared and he did. I've noticed that sometimes when I leave an item in one of the devices and I'm sure that the item will attract someone, it doesn't. This is very disappointing. I think it has something to do with how active the house is. If there are lots of ghosts in the foyer pictures, I have a better chance of attracting anyone I want into the basement. If the house is too inactive, I fix that by playing with things in the house. I play records, I wake up the gorilla every time I go into the room and never put him to sleep. I zap the bird, I poke the rocking horse, I make noise and bother things. That usually makes the house more active. When someone is trapped in the holding bars, I can use several different things on them. Eight things always seem to work. A pie, a mallet, a mirror, an army knife, a bad smell, bagpipes, a dart, a caterpillar, and an electric eel. Alright, that does give me some good hints.
An encyclopedia.
Herbert and Chauncey's Moldy Media Encyclopedia. It's just telling you a bunch of things about the house. Let's see. Gahan is a strange person who lives in the haunted house. Sometimes he's nice, sometimes he's nasty. He's being really nasty. He takes energy from the visitors who get trapped here. We don't know how to tell when he's going to be mean. Did you ever notice that sometimes his feet point to the left and sometimes his feet point to the right? We think that has something to do with it. But there has to be more than just that. Haunted house is full of ghosts. There are a lot of icky things. Enjoy. That book just wiggled its butt at me.
An encyclopedia. diary.
Son of a... This ugly friggin' squid monster keeps showing up, dude. I hate it, look at it. This is a game for little kids. Hang on, another book. My name is Betty Rush. I hope that one day they find this and know what happened to me. The clock just struck 12 and I'm doomed. All this time and I've only obtained 9 keys. I'll never have enough time to get the other 4. Tried doing some sensible things to obtain the keys and sometimes that worked. Then I started trying crazy things to get the keys. I gave things to a talking bust and trapped a weird creature in an Iron Maiden. I made slime pie and fed it to a disgusting bird. I gave everything I could to get my hands onto anybody I know would take it, hoping they'd give me a key, and that still wasn't enough. The whole house is crazy. I think I'm crazy. Child mysteriously disappears. Police are baffled by the mysterious disappearance of 5-year-old Byron Price from his home on Morning Lane. Mrs. Price claims that the last saw her son in the second story of her bedroom. I checked his bedroom about 8 o'clock to see if he was asleep yet because I thought the awful thunder and lightning would scare him. And he was gone. Goodbye, clothes. Philadelphia Zoo delivered 400-pound all-purpose kibble. Wanted Igor for grave robbery and grand larceny. Oh! Big ol' slime monster. Ooh, goody. Outrageous claims of Dr. Synthesis. It's not often that this journal stoops to recognizing unscientific methods or treatments, but there's no point in giving publicity to a quack. There comes a time when lies which damage the scientific community need to be refuted. Dr. Synthesis is a dangerous nut. His half-baked theories on bringing the dead back to life degrade the integrity of real science. Homedale Beautiful Baby Contest. Igor. Son of a... This damn monster is just following me around, dude. It's not leaving me alone. Experiment number 529, making the ultimate monster. Follow the steps exactly. Obtain a bag of blood and a brain and go to the monster lab. The ultimate monster must be made of carefully selected matching human pieces on the monster slab. The monster lab. Insert the brain into the creature's head. During assembly, add the bag of blood to the torso. When all the parts are assembled with the bag, blood, and the brain in place, activate the animator ray. Repeat if necessary. Step 6, cry Eureka! Step 7, accept the Nobel Prize and laugh at anybody who ever made fun of you.
You can probably get a key from anyone if you're careful. If you make Formula 429, be sure you give it to the right Gahan. Around here, even the rats steal things. The vampirus is afraid of mirrors. You can probably get a key from anyone if you're careful.
Diary.
Did I read this one already? Oh, I'm dead. I never asked to be reanimated, but then who does? My search for the missing scroll of 13 o'clock continues. It's been somewhat impeded by the curse that Gahan afflicted me with. Being liable to fall to pieces at any moment makes everything take twice as long as it should, but even with this inconvenience, I managed to find a few things about this house. The scroll that Gahan wants so desperately is an ancient piece of magic which supposedly would allow the user to rule time and thereby the world. Little wonder why Gahan wants it. I've met anyone more greedy, power-hungry, or evil than he is, and yet there are times when I could swear he's actually a nice guy. He told me just the other day he thought the curse on me was terrible and that he thinks there may be a cure somewhere in one of the old books in this house. I don't know if he's really sorry or not, but I hope the book exists. One of the things I've learned about this house is that it's always different. It's hard to explain, but it's like this. Every day the 13 keys are someplace else. They're never always in the same place. And how you get them, that changes too. My observations show that a flushing a dead rat, an egg, and a bugle caused bagpipes to pop out of the toilet. But today I tried the same thing and I got garbage puke. I didn't know what to do with that, so I gave it to Herbert and Chauncey. Remarkably, they liked it. There's something very odd about this house. If it were possible for places to be good or evil, I'd say this place is as evil as any place is. As the hour goes by, the house gets darker and more brooding. The monsters are more active and more dangerous. Evil seems to pervade everything in here. I've seen the nicest people in this house turn vicious and vengeful. Can you really trust anyone in here? I've seen them all attack and curse innocent victims. Even the innocent victims sometimes become destructive and violent.
Diary.
Carpet bag is convenient. I don't know how I'd get along without it. It defies explanation, the way most of this house does, but I don't care how it works as long as it does. It's never too full. You can always put something else in, sometimes it doesn't open, but I've learned that means it's empty. I found it confusing that I could put some things in the bag, but not everything. I found people can give stuff to the people in this house, give them things. Yeah.
Diary.
Creating the spell of 13 o'clock has proven to be a very tiring project. Of course, I should expect no less for a spell so powerful that it would allow me to control time itself. It's well worth it. With the ability to control time, I will be the most powerful person alive. The thought of the great works I could perform keeps me going. Imagine being able to run time backward and undo the mistakes of the past, to warn people of disasters long before they happen, and even skip Monday every week. The main difficulty seems to be the enormous amount of magical energy needed to make the spell work. First, but this strange house alone would be the answer. It's filled with magical energy, especially at night. Turns out it draws that energy from the people inside it. The only way to get the power from the house is to help the house take it from other people. This isn't a very nice thing to do, but it's worth it in the end. If only I take a little bit from each visitor, it won't harm anyone. Of course, to get enough visitors, I may have to open a bed and breakfast. It's a way of relaxing from more important work, and in the hope of improving my own stamina, I've been doing some simple chemistry. There are many interesting substances that could be created merely by mixing fluid and semi-fluid substances in a bathroom sink. I'm experimenting with various mixtures. By myself, perhaps I might discover a new formula. The procedure I follow: bring liquid or easily mixed ingredients to the bathroom sink, which is a convenient vessel. I add them one at a time. When I want to start over, I drain the sink. If I want to keep my mixture, I bring an empty flask to the sink and fill it up. Ingredients that work the best so far are water, blood, poison, slime, toxic waste, bad smells, and bloody pulp. This morning I mixed up a formula that may be just what I need. Perhaps I'll test it out.
A spell book.
Ooh, a spell book. To remove the curse of the evil, thou must be pure of heart. Then thou must attain a looking glass and a crystal ball. Be ye warned against the perils of these things, for they may be playthings of the ghoulish when thou hast attained these items, and bring them unto ye afflicted one. Give the afflicted also this tome, and by its power the curse of evil lifted. So I need a mirror and a crystal ball. Bring it to this guy.
You don't know what's going to work until you try it.
I have a crystal ball in my inventory. I just need a mirror.
Do you think the victim will be clever enough to find a use for that pot?
Mm-mm. Alright, let's see.
Take that, you dirty rat.
You just shot at me. Let's see, I have a...
This is for you, Gahan. It's me, Gahan. I heard you're looking for the scroll of 13 o'clock, and you're planning to use it to rule the world. Now, seriously, that seems a bit impractical, not to mention unimaginative. Sure, if you had the scroll, you could control time, but so what?
What does that have to do with ruling the world? Get real. More likely, you'll just make another little mistake, like when you drank that stupid formula. You thought you'd get rid of me, but I'm still around, and you're still an idiot. You don't have a chance.
Hmm. Some lore. Ooh. It's just the same thing.
This is for you,
yeah,
Gahan.
It's just the same thing.
Musical virtuosity is achieved only through practice.
They wink at you. Alright, the activity is growing, so let's go back to the basement and try to attract someone into the tickle machine. Uh-oh. Already 5 o'clock. No. I still need a brain.
Gahan would do anything to get that scroll he's looking for. If you use it as bait, you might capture him.
I don't even have the scroll. Circuit board, no.
The two-headed monster likes things it can eat, like guts and
yeah,
eyeballs
I know, I know.
And that sort of thing.
No. I don't want to use the crystal ball.
Leave something in the compactor to attract a victim.
No, not a dead bat.
To bring someone else in here, use something from your bag as bait. Put it where you want the victim to go.
I'm trying, lady. I'm trying. Nothing's working. Alright, fuck it. Still want to find a brain so we can make the ultimate monster. You know, we haven't woken up the gorilla. The gorilla, he's rocking out. He likes it. Oh, okay. Okay, I don't think he liked that. The hand.
I
gotta say, I've never seen a gorilla that looks like this. Oh, hey, it's a little kid again.
Oops.
You keep showing up, my guy. And lucky for you, I'm a nice person, and I keep having things for you. Where is... toy car.
Thank you. This is for you now.
Hey! Alright, let's get this to the,
Do you trust Gahan?
Which Gahan?
No, not witch. I don't think he's a witch. I think he's weird, but I don't think he's a witch. You know, Gahan. One minute he's nice and doing you a favor, the next minute he's obnoxious and trying to kill you.
See, at least some people in the house know that there are two different Gahans. That is, five keys now. We do have a film, so let's try to bring it up to the film room.
Igor, get me a vacuum tube, a circuit board, and a mechanical spring!
Let's see. Oops. Oh, cool. Little kid, why do you keep showing up? I'm gonna give you something that makes you faint.
Thank you. This is for you now.
Okay, cool. A teddy bear. Alright.
The Undertaker, around the corner. That gangster shot today. Just the thing.
Yeah, dude.
Before dawn, before the city is awakened, Dracula removes the coffins from the ship and proceeds with his plans.
Oh, I watch this whole little movie up here.
Nothing. A couple of my patients having a little argument.
Take me down there.
That won't do any good. There are a couple of would-be murderers fighting it out.
Man, you're crazy. What kind of a place is this?
Oh, I'm crazy, am I? Well, let me tell you something. Those women have the gleam.
No, you can't.
Oh, that tweaked me out.
All right, get it going.
Never actually sat down to watch all of these things. Oh. Yeah, dude. Yeah? Just gonna get taken away? Alright, let's get out of here. I want to find some of these other people, but they're just like not showing up. Like, I haven't found the toxic waste. I haven't found a bunch of stuff that I need. Oh, you know what? Let's do...
dead fish is so tender, and I love that fresh-baked dead fish smell.
Well, it's a good thing we have a dead fish. Ew. There are still a lot of items we haven't found yet. Let's see.
Vanilla.
Sure, another film.
If a train is going 80 miles an hour southbound for 2 hours, and another train is headed northbound at 95 miles an hour, then
they're gonna hit each other! Smash! A picnic! Oh, I love eating outdoors!
Let's see, the house is getting more active now, probably because we watched a bunch of those movies. Let's see, we have another film. Hey, thank you, Frog Thing. Let's see. I'm, like, wondering if any of these films will have a hint or something, or if it's all just films.
It was in Meyershold's eyes when he wanted to murder me. It was in Mrs. Buckley's eyes when she wanted to murder her husband.
It's like I said earlier, I never really spent time in this room because I hated looking at that frog thing.
She'd murder me. That's what she wants to do. I must get rid of her. But now, Mrs. Buckley, she will help. She must help.
Yeah. Oh, he liked that one. Let me try going back to the attic. Maybe feeding the spider again. Ooh. Son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. There we go.
It looks like today's victim is doomed, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I had a key. I need to put that in. We're getting keys not too
Excuse
terribly.
Excuse me, madam. I live next door and was wondering if I could borrow a cup of electricity. No sense of community, no neighborliness. I only wanted to borrow some! I wasn't going to steal it!
The flames have gotten smaller, which means the house is not as bad anymore. Dude, kid, I appreciate you showing up, but like, get a life, dude. I'm gonna give you back your teddy bear.
Thank you, that was just what I wanted.
What's the difficulty at? Like,
I hope you get out of here.
Medium. I tried to... Hey, there's the mirror. And now the house is a lot happier. Cool. Never seen that change in real time. But I put the difficulty at like medium. In the middle between easy and hard. You can see I have 6 keys. It's 5 o'clock. So it's not exactly a cakewalk. Oh wow, thank you for a $9 donation, Circumzenithal. Uh-oh. Okay, getting out of here. I hate the zombie. When I was a kid, the zombie in this game was the scariest thing I'd ever seen.
Get out of the kitchen. It'll be ready when it's ready.
All right, lady, hold on. I need to open up this can. That's not exactly how I imagined opening. Hey, the scroll. Oh, hey, you. I've been waiting for you. I have food for you. Actually, you want icky food. Let me give you some, maybe that cheese. Let's see. Plate of worms?
Congratulations! I don't think we've ever been given anything more disgusting.
Sure we have. Remember Mom's apple pie?
You had nightmares all the time, right? This game gave me... I played this all the time, but it scared me all the time. Like, I don't get it.
Do we like this?
Yeah, we love it.
Hey, I was looking for that. I forget why I was looking for that, but I was looking for that. Alright, so now I have the scroll. And then...
Less than 30 minutes.
Imagine, truth in advertising.
And he does look fresh. And delicious!
Me, when the pizza man comes.
I found some popcorn in the screening room. You like popcorn?
Sure! You like liver?
Oh, he's still here. I mean, being cursed isn't even that bad, but it's still scary to watch the animations. Yeah, dude, I know. Hold on.
A spell book.
Alright, so I needed a glass, yeah, a looking glass, and a crystal ball. Bring them unto ye afflicted one. Give ye afflicted one also this tome. Okay. Thank you for the fish in a bowl. Then the mirror. Very powerful item.
Wow, I have the hand mirror and the crystal ball. All I need is the spell book.
Hey, another key. And a fucking purple monster. Cool. Right as I'm about to cure this guy. Now I have to hang out in here for a little while. Freak storms threaten community. Igor escapes on page 3. I can barely read this. Already read that. Let's see, what is this, 6 o'clock? I just got another key too, I don't want to lose it. Contessa Vena Cava. That's ugly. Oh, hey, you. Back again, I see. You will eat some garbage can puke?
Phew, what a smell. Was that you?
Every time you do it, you blame me.
At least this monster can be reasoned with. I just hope the horse doesn't get pissed at me. Alright, let's see. You like eyeballs, right?
Congratulations! I don't think we've ever been given anything more disgusting.
Sure we have. Remember Mom's apple pie?
I love how they use the... It sounds like a trap opening. Alright, he gave me a mirror. Not sure how much time I'm gonna need to spend in here before the purple monster goes away. Ah, damn it! Fucking zombie.
A spell book.
Alright, whatever.
Now that I have this spell, all I need is a crystal ball and a hand mirror, and I can break the curse.
Yeah, I gave it to both. Yeah, sure. Okay, it's not even that bad of a curse. And I already gave you the crystal ball! Damn it, I can't talk to him now either. Sound effects are so stupid. Oh, is it because I left the room that he didn't have it anymore? Maybe. That's a bit of an oversight. Mitsuno, thank you so much for your 6 months of subscriptions. How are you doing today? I mean, most of the curses are just annoying. Alright, so let's see. It is 6 o'clock. I have 7 keys. I mean, it'll go away eventually. We're playing Cube Escape. Hey, Circumcentathal, thank you for 7 months of subscribing. I've never heard of Cube Escape. Those sound effects coming in really late. Oh, come on. Can this curse be over, please?
Please help me to find the magic book. I need it to remove the curse I'm under.
It's right here.
A spell book.
I already gave those to you. You gave me an electric eel, though.
Uh-oh.
Surreal Point and Click from the Flash days has a whole series now. Ah, okay. Never heard of it, yeah. You kid, what do you want? Do I even have any more toys for you? A dart, maybe? I haven't found a use for that.
Uh-oh. Ooh.
What the hell? Uh-oh.
I saw a shark once swimming in the flooded bathroom. Please help me to find the magic book. I need it to remove the curse I'm
under. Bro is on something, right? I mean, the house just got darker. A new follower as well. Thank you so much. I need to pull up my Twitch for Dallin for the follow. Now I'm a little lost. I gave him the crystal ball and the mirror, but it's whatever. The house is darker, which means it's getting mad. But I do have another record I need to play. See, the moon is pissed off. That's how you know. I forgot I had the teddy bear. I could have given that to the kid. Was it just blank?
Is this thing on? Am I making a record now? Okay, this is me making a record. What happened was, I was in my room in my house, and I heard a thump in the closet. So I opened the closet door, and something grabbed me and pulled me in. Then there was this flashing light, and I heard a zapping sound. I went around and around, and then I was here. This place is weird.
See, there's the little boy's lore. I mean, if he didn't want the dart, he could have just said no thanks. He didn't have to take it and then get pissed at me. Where do I want to try to go next? Ghosts mean the house isn't as active anymore. And I keep trying to bait someone into that thing.
Igor, this liver has dirt on it!
Of course it has dirt on it! I got it out of a grave!
Let's try flushing stuff down the toilet. I don't think I've done enough of that today. Have a good nap. Let's see. I've never made the formula and given it to Gay, and no.
Oh, I mean, not that.
Try something else.
Yeah, when I was a kid, else, I wouldn't really know.
I wouldn't do that.
No, I wouldn't.
When I was a kid, I would just run around the house and be like, ah, ha, ha. I'd play with the bugs, have the guy in the mirror scream at me.
Yeah, what do you think? Should we give something back?
Well, I don't know.
That could be a good idea. Well, we might give something back.
Do something.
Well, we don't give something back.
We don't give it back.
Yeah, we don't.
Us, I guess. We'll do it. We'll not do it.
Maybe what do you want to do?
So I need the toxic waste.
Forget it. Yeah, yeah. Too much trouble.
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
I'm warning you, man. Don't flush those things down the toilet.
Thanks, bro. I'm trying to open the mirror.
Never put a brain in the stew pot!
Never put a brain in the stew pot? Alright. Can't flush that. What's up, baby? You've only tried it 2 years ago and never did it before then. What happens? I don't really care about spoilers.
Wow!
Oh, hey! Right, okay.
Yeah, what do you think?
Give me something.
Can we give something back?
Well, I don't know.
That could be a good idea. Well, maybe I give something back.
Do something.
Well, we don't get something back.
I don't give it back.
Yeah, just give me something, guys. Don't get too lazy. Hey! I'll take it. Oh, son of... I hate this friggin' monster, dude. It's just been following me around all day. Now I need to find the crystal ball again. I haven't seen the vampire, and I haven't seen the doctor. I also haven't seen the Frankenstein yet, either. No. I need toxic waste, not radioactive waste.
To bring someone else in here, use something from your bag as
bait.
Yeah,
I'm trying, lady.
Put it where you want the victim to go.
Waiting for the zombie to be inside.
That might work. Let's see if anyone comes to take it.
No one's coming. The friggin'... Gahan says he'll be his real self, and the good or bad Gahan never appears again, depending on which formula you make and who you give it to. That's pretty interesting.
I put an eyeball in the tickler, but the two-headed guy didn't come and get trapped in it. Why not?
Maybe he wasn't in the mood for Eyeball. Did you try guts or a heart or a brain? They like those too.
Okay, I'll go back and try putting guts in the tickle.
Man, that lady still hasn't told me I can come back into the kitchen. But I know what I want to do. Where's the electric eel? Shut up, gorilla. Took a bit long. What did? Alright, gorilla's going back to sleep. There he goes.
So, wasn't that worth waiting for? Am I right? A nice, hot, icky pie. Enjoy!
Hey, we got pie! Wasn't sure if you saved or something. Ah. Let's see. Still have the scroll. What do I want to do here? I could put a bomb in the pot. He said never put a brain in the pot, but I don't think I want to put a brain in the pot anyway. Let's see, was it... Hold on, to make the shark, was it toxic waste or radioactive waste? I forget. Not that making the shark is a good idea. That did not do what I thought it would. Now, where's the shock thing? It's not giving me the shock thing. Ah, well. Alright. I'm a bit lost now. I think I just need to keep trying to find items.
Sign here, please. Oh, good. Must be the pet food. What kind of pets do you have which would need this much food? Oh, very hungry ones. I think it's past their feeding time. Care to come in and watch? No, thanks. I got a lot more deliveries to make. In Alaska!
I'm trying to, like, find people, but I still haven't found the doctor and I haven't found the vampire. Oh, good. Another CD. Let's see if giving this guy more stuff will be good. Let's give him pie.
This pie is not very appealing. When I was a master chef, I used to create much better ones.
Okay. I'm gonna try to give him something I haven't already given him.
A violin. How did you know I used to be a virtuoso violinist?
Let's see. Already gave him the music box. I want to keep the tool for myself. Snake?
A snake? This is nothing. I should tell you about the time I wrestled a 20-foot python.
Teddy bear?
A teddy bear. How delightful. It's all right if I give away some of those old parts, isn't it, Lenore?
Mm-mm.
Hey, the brain. That's what we were looking for. All right. Let's go to the basement and make the ultimate monster, because now we have the brain, the blood, the heart.
All right, kid. We've got you now.
Wait a minute. I got something for you. Here.
Hey, my favorite, a hand sandwich.
Everything is your favorite. Give me a bite. Don't hog it all.
Igor, stop poking the gorilla.
Let me hold that for you.
I'm just gonna make the generic Frankenstein. Alright, so torso. It's just. Oops. I hate the noises. The noises are so nasty, I hate it. This build your own monster thing.
I collected that part myself.
I'm sure you did.
It looks like the creature is ready. Are you going to bring it to life?
Not yet.
It's working! Activate the animator ray one more time!
You give it a nice brain or a naughty brain? I didn't even notice that.
I think it's starting to come to life! Do it once more!
Yeah, because I put everything into it that I know I can.
The creature needs more energy. Do it again!
Are you sure, dude? This is the fourth time now.
The creature needs more energy. Do it again.
It's like the fifth time you've said one more time. Thank you.
I live. Now I can terrorize the world.
I love his laugh. Alright, cool. Now the Frankenstein's wandering around. I was hoping he would have given me something, but I mean, I'll take it. Son of a... Man! Hangman just keeps showing up. Alright, do I have another film? Oh, wait, no, I had another record.
Is this 1313 Morning Lane?
Mm-hmm.
Sign here.
47 vacuum tubes, 19 circuit boards, 2 livers. That sounds like it's in order.
Gee, the weather report didn't say anything about a storm. Sure sounds like one, though.
I don't hear anything.
Let's see, where to next? I need to find the crystal ball again. I guess I'll take back the teddy bear. Yeah, I don't care. It's an ugly teddy bear. The purple monster again? Come on, leave me alone. See if we can't find anything in the attic. Alright. Okay. Alright. Uh-oh, it's 7 o'clock already. See if we can feed the, see if we can feed the spider some more. Double whammy right now.
Rocky has blocked the trap door. Now you're caught. Good work, Rocky.
I have something for you. Get fucked, asshole.
Okay, right now I'll move because I want to, but you didn't make me move. Remember that.
Dang it. Hate that thing. Alright, what's the curse? Curse might be something dangerous, like if you drop something, it goes away. Yeah, there it is. So now is a very dangerous time to collect items because they could go away. Like this bomb that I really want, and the purple thing is still in here. Okay, now there's no monster chow, I guess. It's like half the keys you get from people in the game, so like... I'm trying to find people, but they're just not around.
What happened to that left leg I was saving in the monster lab?
Why is everything always my fault? The two-headed monster probably ate it!
Oh, you're still in here? Bro. Go away!
Yes, what do you want?
I'm a Devon lady representative, and I'm here to show you our newest bonus buy. This handsome tortoise dresser set of comb, brush, and mirror!
Ah! Get that thing away from me!
You cannot escape!
Let's keep trying to bait people in over here. Swear, if there's a zombie in there... I've been lucky so far today.
That won't work. Try something else.
Dang, okay. No, I didn't want it over there.
That won't work. Try something else.
I mean, I can squish it, though. Oh, or not. Hey!
Ooh, look at what I found. That looks fun.
Finally got someone. Oh, he's so scared. What'd you get for getting mad at me?
I'll give you this if you let me go.
Hey, yeah, the Frankenstein monster needs that. Alright, goodbye, kid. No. I just had the kid. Circuit board? No. I wanna go play the record, dang it. Alright. Well, we got one thing. Let's see if we can't... If we can actually stay undisturbed in here and flush something down the toilet, please. Don't want to flush poison down the toilet. It just won't even let me. Oh, hey, Gahan. I'm pretty sure this is the nice Gahan.
The darker it gets, the more dangerous it gets.
If this isn't the nice Gahan, I'm about to make a big mistake.
You fool! The scroll is mine! Run! Find the keys! Try to escape the house! Try!
Uh-oh. Huh? What? Okay, so that was the nice Gahan. Why did he call me a fool? Well, whatever. He gave me a key for it. Or maybe he was just being loud like that to, divert the attention of the monsters, maybe? I don't know. That's cool. The question is, what happens now that he has the scroll? Uh-oh. House is pissed. Probably because I killed a couple of people. Alright, we need, what, 5 more keys? The hangman's still in here? Alright, let's see. We have another record we need to play that I just skipped over.
This is for you, Gahan. It's me, Gahan. Of course I'm going to rule the world. After I possess the scroll of 13 o'clock, I'll learn to control time itself. Do you realize the implications? What with this power, I'll control not only when things happen, but whether they happen at all. I can make things happen over and over again until they come out the way I want. I can hold tomorrow hostage, and I'll knock you straight into next Tuesday. You don't have a chance.
Throw more stuff out the window. Alright, some pulp. Some cheese. Another book that might be helpful. Alright, let's go back up to the library. See if this book won't help us out a bit. Did I already put the key in the wall? I did. Okay. The house is not very active, but it'll be pissed off. We can get the teddy bear back again. We just keep getting that thing. Alright, we got another book. You leaving? For what? Alrighty. Formula 428. Empty the bathroom sink, have an empty flask, mix together the following substances. Well, I had the blood. Cold water. Bring the empty flask to the sink to fill it with the contents. Handle this formula with care. It's corrosive, toxic, whatever, whatever, whatever. Like your brother's dirty socks. That's formula 428. We need to look for formula 429. We also still need that crystal ball, so we can cure this guy. Alright, another record. Another dead fish. Another book, perfect. And the hangman is here. You just can't leave me alone. Alright, what does this book say? Volume 17. Alright, kid, what do you want? I'll give you another teddy bear. Now leave me alone.
Thank you, that was just what I wanted. I hope you get out of here.
He just gives me back the teddy bear?
A journal of experiment.
Alright. Call me mad, but that's only because they fail to recognize my true genius. Have fun. Hopefully this one. Yeah. Deeply engrossed in research. I do not find the presence of others interferes with my work in any way. No one who hates Kiss as much as he does can be all bad. Finish calibrating the teleport array in a monster lab. A simple push of the button is all it will take to project matter instantaneously from one place to another. Attempt to project a human with the teleporter may not have been 100% successful. Igor, my test subject, may have suffered some cranial damage, but with him, it's hard to tell. Gathered everything I need to create the ultimate monster. Human body parts, animating ray. Ultimate monster will never fall apart. It will live. I have worked out the details in my experimentation journal. Glitch into the teleportation ray has caused a kid to appear in the lab. I suspect he must have been in his bedroom closet just as the experiment was operating. Alright, well, we got another record player, too, so let's go play that, see if we can figure out more about the house. Ooh, another bomb, perfect. I just like the horse. I'm moving out of the way, just because I want to, got it? Thank you, I needed that. Alright, play another record. I do have another record, right? I do. Okay. That one can go out the window. Can this purple monster leave me alone? Holy crap. Not let me do anything. And like to make these formulas, I don't even have like any of the ingredients. And another record, look at that. Another record. Let's go listen to it. All right, he's still in here. I'm stupid.
Hello, it's me. I just want you to know that if you set the difficulty of the haunted house differently, you'll find that things change. At higher difficulty, you'll find fewer items lying around. You'll meet more monsters. The curses are more dangerous. The clock may move faster, and more unlucky things happen at random. At lower difficulty, items are easier to collect. The monsters are less dangerous. Things act normally most of the time, and the clock moves slower, so you have more time. The biggest difference, though, is that the keys are harder to find at higher difficulty.
Yeah, they are. This curse again? And the crocodile? This curse is so annoying. I have to win this slot once. Thank you. What does three swords get me? Electric eel. I will take it. Hey, it's you. Oh, all right, I'm double cursed. Relax, dude. Stop screaming. And now he's cursing me because I couldn't feed him in time. I'm triple cursed now. It's the brown curse. Screams, things go in the opposite direction, and brown. This is terrible. This is awful. Everything is going wrong. Alright, the screams have gone away at least. Alright, the brown went away. All the curses went away at the same time, and now it's 8 o'clock! No! Come on, bro, just help me out. Help me out, bro. Yeah, I'm not getting any help right now. Tried a few more times. Seven-letter word.
You know, the most common letters to find in a word besides the vowels are T, N, S, H, R, D, and L.
S.
You know, the most common letters to find in a word
that.
Besides the vowels are T, N, S, H, R, D, and
you
L.
You just said that, my guy. I think I figured it out.
Time to try another letter. Anybody could have gotten that word. It was easy.
It's the one, jerk. And he didn't give me anything. Excuse you, I had a bat there. That one dude did say the house cheats.
Igor, this liver has dirt on it.
Of course it has the...
House definitely cheated right there. On the... What was it? Formula 458? I think I have the ingredients for it now. Let's see if we can get advice from Gahan.
Count on me to see you through to the end.
Okay, thanks. That was useful. Alright,
A formula.
This one. Formula 428. I have that. Oh, I don't have the blood. Okay, never mind. But it needs cold water and a flask. What's going on, Kieran Trix? Hope you're doing well. Let's go to basement again.
Gahan would do anything to get that scroll he's looking for. If you use it as bait, you might capture him.
Oh my... This thing just keeps on stalking me, dude. Not giving me any rest. All right.
bombs are dangerous. Don't play with them.
Oh, yeah. Bombs are dangerous. Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. That's not what blowing up the toilet means.
Think. Should we give something back?
Well, I don't know.
Well, it could be a good idea. Well, I give something back.
Do something. Well,
we don't get something back.
Don't give it back.
Yeah, we don't.
Stuff. I guess we do it. We not do it.
Maybe
what
do you want to do? I don't care.
Hey! That is exactly what I was looking for. Now we have to make our way back up to the library. Hey, we can get a bomb again. I like how this will very often give you a bomb. Perfect. I could blow him up too, but I'm not gonna do that. True. Alright, let's give you the crystal ball.
Eureka, the curse is broken.
Oh, so we already had... Oh, yeah, because I gave him the mirror earlier. And then he gave me a rat. He just gave me a dead rat. There was a cookbook that...
An encyclopedia.
No.
A diary.
No. Hey, you, I have something you'll like.
Do we like this?
Yeah, we love it!
Trying to hold out on us, huh?
Yeah, give us what we really want.
All right, relax.
That's great stuff.
Fresh squeezed pulp, yum yum.
They like the truly disgusting stuff.
Hey, that wasn't what we really wanted. We know you've got it. We can smell it. Hand it over.
All right, this?
Congratulations.
It
I don't think
be
you've
this.
Ever been given anything more disgusting.
Sure we have. Remember Mom's apple pie?
This is just what we wanted.
Perfect.
Come on, let's get out the good silverware.
Hey, nice. Another key. They extorted me for that, though. Hey, it's okay, they can roast their own mama.
Do you know why the monster attacks don't kill? It's because Gahan wants his victims alive until 13 o'clock.
Fair enough. So we are barely ahead of the pace. Now the question is, right, I went up into the library to find a cookbook because there's a recipe for getting ahead. You're back. What are you doing here? I thought the curse was broken.
Of course you can trust me.
A cookbook.
There we go. It's a good game.
In the end, I'll see you get the reward you deserve.
Gahan. You like that?
Thanks! This is for you!
Fair trade-off. Alright, I don't care about cheese. I do need to make some toxic waste. I don't have the pie or the bat anymore. I do have the fish. Alright, so the plate of worms, that, an egg, and I don't have any of that, so never mind.
You can probably get a key from anyone if you're careful. Trust the kid, at least he's honest.
Alright, I have a CD I need to play. Let me just see if I can't find any more items up here. Alright. Every time I come into the attic, someone's gotta show up. Every damn time I go into the attic. I do have another record that needs playing. Thunderstorms out there.
In the end, I'll see you get the reward you deserve.
I'm not gonna entertain it. I'm just not. The house is a lot more active now. Let's try... Oh yeah, there's no more monster chow. Where's the zapper? I guess... Yeah. Maybe the zapper is taken out on the harder difficulties. Alright, let's carve this turkey. I also have a can. There's a caterpillar inside of the turkey. You know, that kind of makes sense. What's inside of this can? Another toy car. Uh-oh. 9 o'clock. They're not making too much progress. Let's try throwing some crap together.
Brussels sprouts.
Of course Brussels sprouts would be in a horror game. Alright, there's blood. I needed that. Oh, you know what? When the house was angrier, the flames were bigger. Kinda funny. Let's blow it up. Can't use it anymore. Nothing came out of it either. Oh, you know what? Maybe on harder difficulties, you don't get the zapper and you don't get infinite monster chow. That kind of makes sense.
More! Feed me more!
Alright, I'll take an egg, I guess. What can I do with the egg, though? Actually, let me go back into the kitchen. Use a Swiss Army knife. Hey! Exactly what I thought. Alright. Alright. We are still kind of ahead on pace, but, 3 keys with realistically only 3 of these hours left. Looks like Gahan left. Oh, let's drop this. Drop a few things out the window. Snake is useless to me, as far as I remember, or no.
Take that, you dirty rat. Just kidding.
You have to find all 13 keys to escape. You mustn't give up.
Don't play with me, evil Gahan. I had another film. Hey, hey! Another key. No, I've never tried it, but I wonder what would happen if you gave someone in the house a key. Alright, 2 more keys left. This is crazy, because I still haven't met, like, everyone in the house. Oh, thank you for the violin. Film that I find.
Ah, there it is. What a lovely old building. 17th century at least. How picturesque can you get? Right by the graveyard.
Yes, it has not been used for more than 200 years.
Any witches buried there?
There are indeed. All in a section of unconsecrated ground.
Spooky, isn't it? Well, keep your fingers crossed for me, Mr. Keene. I hope Mrs. Nullis has that room.
Oh. What, you didn't like that one? Oh, the house got really dark. Wait a minute. I don't think the house is happy that we're so close to getting out of here. I still want to try flushing stuff down the toilet. But it keeps spitting everything back up. Hey, you two, knock it off. I think you can actually break the mirror.
Don't blame me!
And just keep spitting stuff back up. Hey, you. Take this ball. I already gave him the toy car. Take this.
Thank you. This is for you now.
What is that? I mean, I'm sure the twin-headed dude is gonna eat it, but like, what even is it? His toilet is not taking anything, dude. I don't want to pour poison down there. Thank you. Alright, I flushed it down the toilet. Yeah! Clogging the toilet. Me on average Tuesday. Yeah! I knew it would give me a key. Finally. What do you want, kid? It's like the 20th time you've come to me today. Relax, bro. I have half a mind to make you faint. Here, take these bagpipes.
Thank you. This is for you now.
An egg. All right, let's get this key upstairs. No, win or lose, I'm glad I'm actually going to be able to play this game to the end, because that one website, I think it was like Internet Archive or something, it was annoying how it would only work for like an hour. Let's see if we can't bait one more person somewhere in here.
That might work. Let's see if anyone comes to take it.
Ooh, look at what I found. That looks fun.
Sorry, kid.
Ah! Hey, let me out.
Come here.
Stop that. Ew, wheels, get me out of here.
Yeah, that's it.
Stop that.
That was fun. Trick someone else into getting trapped inside me.
Alright,
That won't work. Try something else.
The hangman again, and he's, like, in the way of the door. I still haven't seen the Doctor, the Frankenstein, or the Vampire once in this room. House is mad.
Hello? Hello? I think this is a bad connection, but maybe you can hear me anyway. One of the creatures you meet in the haunted house is Gahan. He's a ghost with a split personality. Sometimes he's very friendly and helpful. Sometimes he's mean and steals items from you. If you can learn to tell which personality he has when he shows up, it makes him less dangerous. If you think he's the good Gahan, give him an item. If you think he's the bad Gahan, run away.
Another day, another bomb. Bruh. Thank you.
This looks like a bomb, with the fuse lit. Just like the one I used when I stormed the Bastille. Those were the days. It's not so terrible spending eternity in this portrait with me. Is it, Lenore?
Give him anything?
Ah, a Swiss Army knife. I served in the Swiss Navy once, you know. As an admiral, of course. I think that part will be very helpful, don't you, Lenore?
It's funny because the Swiss don't have a navy. Hey, you gave me another brain. Alright. I don't know if there's anything else I want to give him. Let me check the attic for some more stuff. Keep feeding the spider. I feel like I can't get keys the same way twice. Yeah, you don't want that. Alright. Plate of worms? I think I needed that for something. Music box, that's nice. Uh-oh. 10 o'clock. Still need one more key. And it's this jerk again. I feel like it's gonna curse me right away. Hey yo! There it goes. What kind of curse do I have? Oh, I didn't want to put it up there. I wanted to try to drop it. Yep, there it goes. Alright, so I have the curse where things that get dropped disappear. It's very dangerous for me to do anything right now.
Anybody can turn into a monster if you push them too far.
There are some items, too, that I just straight up have not gotten yet. What, both of you, what? Why are you crying, Toby? Go away. No, go away. I love you, but not right now. Uh-oh. Oh, Grill's on the loose.
Watch out for carpet flowers in the gallery. And if they get you, don't say I didn't warn you.
Carpet flowers? Yeah.
When this stuff decomposes, it sure don't smell like roses. So you better hold your noses.
Garbage can puke. I'm sure I'll need that for something. Now where the hell is this last key gonna be?
Brain hurts. You look like someone who tried one of my formulas.
Let's see, with three ghosts in the paintings, that means the house is very active, which means... So you can even hear in the background them interacting too. Let's try trapping someone in here.
That might work. Let's see if anyone comes to take it.
No.
That might work. Let's see if anyone comes to take it.
Oh? Finally!
Ah, so that's where I left that.
It's too bad this will be our only interaction.
Ah! Let me out! Come here! Stop that! Cut that out! Stop that!
Come on, come over here! The problem with vampires is they have no soul.
teddy bear. Alright, not exactly the results I was looking for. Ooh, excuse me.
Hello? What are you doing in the foyer? You should move around the house. Click on doors or doorways to go from place to place. Make sure you visit all the rooms. There are 13 of them. Have you been to the attic? It's above the library. You can go downstairs to the basement by clicking on the cellar stairs here in this room. The monster lab, the rec room, and the bathroom are down there. There are other ways to go from room to room besides using the doors. Have you tried flushing yourself down the toilet? Click on the toilet bowl while it's flushing. Try the ray in the monster lab. Huh. And look for some special pictures in the cartoon gallery upstairs.
I did not think about flushing myself down the toilet. Hey, bear, relax.
Take that, you dirty rat.
Dang, he really unloaded on me. Finally, the doctor. I've been waiting to give you some stuff all night, my man. Where is it? Circuit board.
Very good.
I can use that. Find other things to bring me.
You definitely want this.
Excellent. You make a better assistant than Igor does.
Let's also give you... No, not the blood. The brain? No?
Bring that to the lab and use it to build the ultimate monster.
Radioactive waste? No?
I can't do anything with that disgusting mess.
I love this curse.
I write down all my experiments.
Let's see. Flask?
Excellent. You make a better assistant than Igor does.
Hey, there's the last key. Let's wait for the curse to run its course, though. Some of these curses are funny, some of them are stupid, but overall, this was a pretty fun experience. Oh, hey, it's a little kid.
Oops.
Last second again, aren't you, kid? You know what? Let me test my theory, because we are still in this game. They will take the keys!
I wish I had good stuff like you've got.
I just wanted to test and see if they would actually take keys from you, and looks like they do.
Thank you, that was just what I wanted. I hope you get out of here.
And he gives me the bear back. And now the house is inactive again. Maybe it's because I gave someone a key that the house is inactive and a little less angry. I mean, we still have 11, 12 o'clock. Let's try to re-up in the attic. Or maybe...
Uh-oh.
He turns into dust! It was wiggling its ass at me. I mean, we still got time to find this last key again. I'm not worried. Shimkin? Now we got the circuit board back. This asshole is here again. These guys had fun in the sound room. Oh. Can't pick it up. I can pick it up automatically, at least. I've never seen that curse before. One where you can't pick up items. Hey, another film. Another hand. Alright. Ay, jeez. Angry gorilla. And we can find another bomb. It seems like you could always just get a bomb right here. All right, we get it. You're magic. Boing. All right. Back to the kitchen. There's someone I want to blow up.
You know, we garbage cans have an important role in society. The very act of discarding refuse is, to most people, a cathartic process, a sort of unconscious ritual cleansing. By accepting and containing the used up, the obsolete, the no longer wanted, we garbage cans help clear the way for new beginnings, new approaches. New acts of creation. Garbage cans are the very embodiment of the idea, out with the old, in with the new. And these are words to live by, brother.
I'm glad I'm blowing you up. Let's throw some more stuff out the window. I was trying to... Because you can break the window. Uh-oh. Hey, knock it off, Toby. No. No. Knock it off. You're acting like a little shit for no reason. Hey. No. Alright, it's this guy again. What?
What is this? This is not what I asked for.
You took it, though. What do you want, my guy?
Why can't you bring me what I want?
I already gave it to you, I guess. I said bring that to the lab. Do you want poison? No?
Why can't you bring me what I want?
I don't know what you want. He keeps taking it, but he doesn't want it.
I know you have what I want. Give it to me. You can make the kid faint if you scare him.
I don't know what you want, my guy.
At last, now my great plan will work.
You give him like five things, all for a ball. Right, let's start throwing stuff out the window. Toby, knock it off. Because our neighbors just got back. Toy car. Got the hand again. Hey, a new record. Hey, another new record. I don't care, Blob Man.
I know something you don't know. I know how to tell the good Gahan and the bad Gahan apart. When he shows up, before he even says anything, I know which one he is. You'd like to know how I do it, wouldn't you? I thought so. Well, I'm not going to tell you. After all, I'm sometimes bad myself, you know.
Oh, it's this one again. I can't listen to anything else while I have the screen curse. So let's go back up to the game room. This curse sucks. Musical instruments. You just took it and left. I keep getting so close, two keys every time. Two keys. I'm just gonna play the lottery until I get this last key. I'm so close. I'm due. Oh, hi. She's back. She would like the crystal ball, I think. She just leaves again without saying anything. What's up, kid? Oops. Hey, can you give me back that key? I kind of need it. Please don't give it back to me. Do not give it back to me.
Thank you. That was just what I wanted. I hope you get out of here.
He just gives it back! hate that kid. Okay. Alright, a book, that's not bad. It keeps giving me two keys every time. Every time, look at that. It's rigged. It's rigged! I'm just as mad as you, my guy, and now we gotta get out of here.
Igor, this liver has dirt on it!
Of course it has dirt.
Now let's actually save the game here. One. What do you mean? Whatever. Windows system. System 32. Fonts desktop. Alright. That way, if I don't actually find this last key, we can see the ending if I lose and if I win. I'll just reload it from 11 o'clock. No. Just keep getting bombs. The house is full of bombs. Maybe that's what really makes it a haunted house. Alright, let's see. Book. What's up, Benige? Monday, assisted doctor synthesis. Once again, the subject seemed to come alive for a while, but it didn't last. Doctor surprised me with something new in the monster lab. He said, Igor, guess what this is? Before I had time to answer, he switched on his new ray gun, and the next thing I knew, I was in the kitchen. I haven't felt 100% myself since then. According to the doctor's great plan, he will create monsters and teleport them into the bedroom closets of every child in the world. I asked him what was so great about it, and he said that if I needed to ask, I wouldn't understand the answer. It's not the dumbest thing he's ever said, but it comes close. Thursday, I ran into the kid today. He seems to be doing okay, considering how he got here. Dr. Synthesis teleported him into the monster lab. The good Gahan knows there's a kid in the house, by accident, so of course he wants to let him go, but the evil Gahan knows there's a kid in the house, and he won't let him out. He's really beside himself on this one, and I thought I had problems. I'm glad I'm not Gahan. Went grave robbing last night, had a swell time, got two good legs, one heart, and some hardly used guts. I love my job. Heck of a diary right there. Alright, what else can we blow up with a bomb? When did you get here? That's not even fair. He got here before my carpet bag got here. It's not the screaming curse. It might be the obnoxious you can't pick anything up curse. Oh, yep, look, there it goes. Right off the screen. House activity is going down.
Hello, it's me. I just want you to know that if you set the difficulty of the haunted house differently, you'll find that things change.
Okay, yeah, I knew that already. Where can I go? Or I won't be at risk at losing objects.
Look who's walking down the hall!
Snack time!
Uh-oh.
See, I have another film. trumpet. Imagine if he dropped a key and it went away. More Nosferatu. Hey, leave the cat alone. Both of you. Toby. I know you can hear me. I see your ears. Hey. Yeah. No, you don't act like that. It's just a cat. I kind of want to watch some of these old cheesy horror movies. Toby! No! Bad boy! No! I guess this guy doesn't like Nosferatu. No! Where was I gonna go next? I wonder if we can blow up the Iron Maiden. No, stop it, Toby.
That won't work. Try something else.
We cannot blow up the Iron Maiden.
That might work. Let's see Toby. If anyone comes to take it.
Knock it off.
Ooh, look at what I found. That looks fun.
Sorry, kid. You're going back in there.
Hey, let me out.
Come here.
Stop that. Ew, Nils, get me out of here.
Yeah, that's it.
Stop that.
That was fun. Trick someone else into getting trapped inside me.
Got the ugly pig thing again? Hey, there's the key. All right. Let's get out of here. I'm not doing any more shenanigans. Let's get out of here. And that is the end of the haunted house.
No! Come back!
Look at how ugly that sun is. Those butterflies. Honestly, I kind of want to stay in the house. And I think it just loops like this.
Congratulations! You found the 13 keys and escaped from Gahan Wilson's ultimate haunted house. How would you like a reward?
No, thank you. What is this? That's ugly! Look at that! What is that? It's so loud!
This time, your reward is a cartoon by Gahan Wilson. It's a picture file you can look at in a graphics program. All you have to do is tell your computer where to put it.
Your reward is a picture. A cartoon. Let's see what the reward is exactly. Tune 05. Oh, look at that, Microsoft Paint. Proctor, here is in oil. I don't get it, but this is what we won from beating the haunted house. This dumb cartoon.
I was working in the lab.
All right, let me let it play out so we can see. That way we can see what happens, you know, when we lose. The victim. Thanks. So let's keep watching some movies. We're just trying to antagonize everything. That's creepy. It didn't curse me? Yeah! Yeah, get her! Thanks for the mallet. I don't want to watch this again. If it's the only thing that goes... Yeah, no, I don't want to watch that again. Okay, more Nosferatu.
Didn't hear you come in. Are you Mrs. Newlis? I'm Nan Barlow. I was told I might find a room here. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I was recommended by a friend of mine, Professor Driscoll. Perhaps you know.
Cool. Let's see. What other goofy stuff can you do while we're waiting for the clock to tick? We could read all of his stupid comics. Gave up after one. It's because the videos are like, as a kid, what kid is gonna want to watch those, you know? Like, it's makes me think that, oh my, okay, I get it. Makes me think that, like, you know, back then, even though the aesthetic is kind of for kids because it's all cartoony and stuff and nothing seriously bad happens, like, games back then were made for adults, so I feel like that little movie room may have been made for, like, the adults that would play this game. I can keep trying to collect all of the books. Books are actually interesting and add lore. Yeah, I found two formula books. I don't have any of the ingredients to make them, though. Let me get back up there. Because there's...
Oops.
Kid, I'm seriously pissed off. I'm gonna make you faint or something. Do I have anything to make him faint? I really don't. Nah, that wouldn't do it. Garbage can puke?
I wish I had good stuff like you've got.
Okay, so that didn't make him faint. Whatever. Here. Big teddy bear, give it back to me.
Thank you, that was just what I wanted. I hope you get out of here.
What even is that thing? But anyway.
A formula.
Yeah, there's this formula. 428. Oh, empty the bathroom sink, have a flask, and then do the pulp, the blood, the poison, cold water, fill the flask, and then... I don't know what it does.
A formula.
And this is formula 429. Needs toxic... Whatever that is. Hot water. Do you know if the formulas change every time, or like the things in the cookbook will change every time, or are they the same? I feel like if they didn't change every time, you could just walk in and be like, all right, time to make the formula. Get out of here, dude. Fucking zombie. You get the time curse. Yeah! I love how there's audio noise. Oh wait, was that not the time curse? And it was just... Oh! It was not the time curse, it was just perfectly timed curse. But I mean, we are trying to lose so we can see the bad end of the game too. Hey, another movie! Choice. You're back already, dude? Leave me alone! Let's go watch this other movie then. Let's hope the frog gives us a book. I'll take a free teddy bear, sure. I'm already not good at those slider games. Having that thing screw with me is annoying. It's 13 o'clock! I will say that as a kid, I never knew that if you brought a film and put it on the stack that the frog gives you stuff. The dude getting his shave. Oh my god. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, he liked that one. Thank you, TV frog. There
Take
he is.
That, you dirty rat.
Yeah, the color curse again. Wore off so fast. You. Sure, lady. Wait, don't I have another record, too? Well, we'll see when I get there. Maybe. I've been holding on to these items since the beginning of the game. Ooh, another film. Hasn't this happened before?
I asked Dr. Synthesis to tell me whether a brain is nice or naughty. He says it's a very difficult thing to do. It requires years of expertise. It isn't the kind of thing you can explain in a few words. He could write books on the subject. In fact, he did. So I just went back to the monster lab, swept up the broken glass, and put the brains in new jars. I don't have time to read a book.
That's good. Oh, she's back. We're rocking out to the music box. And then she just leaves without saying a word.
I really got back at that scientist guy. I put a vacuum tube in that Iron Maiden thing downstairs. He likes that kind of stuff. So he went in to get it, and the lid closed on him, and then I heard kissing noises, and he yelled, "Stop that! Stop that!" He really hated it. When the lid opened up, the doctor guy was gone, and the Iron Maiden gave me a toy car. This place is weird, but sometimes it's fun.
I just threw you out the window. Get out of here. Okay. Okay. This is Iron Maiden by Ozzy? Alright, we do have another film I wanted to go check out.
Shh, be quiet, and we can sneak up on it.
I am quiet. You're the one who's...
And hopefully 13 o'clock strikes soon. There we go. Thank you. Get out of here, kid! You're so annoying!
Oh, I wish I had good stuff like you've got.
He just wants the teddy bear every time. Give him a bomb.
Thank you, that was just what I wanted. I hope you get out of here.
Why? There must be like, maybe because it's the difficulty it's at, but I've never seen anything like that where it just consistently takes and gives the same thing over and over again.
You're insane, do you know?
I decided to create a man. A breathing body, a real man. And I have made that dream come true. Bird, you have the greatest creation of man's intelligence. A human robot, Doctor. Tonight I'm going to find out. Tonight I'm going to put it to the supreme test. I'll activate the creature.
But this is monstrous, Doctor.
If it lives, then my triumph will be complete, Dr. Amara. Because I'll get the treasure, and I'll be rich.
What? They lost me at the end there.
Yeah.
All right. And look, I can get the teddy bear back immediately. This game is dumb.
A teddy bear. How delightful. This cheese is not sufficiently aged. I don't want it.
Damn, dude, okay.
This is a pig, or perhaps a boar. I don't think there's any room for a boar in this painting. I have no need of this brain. My own is already quite remarkable.
I appreciate that there's a line of dialogue for like everything you could give him.
I look rather handsome in the mirror, don't I?
As long as this game, as long as I want it to be, basically.
It's all right if I give away some of those old parts, isn't it, Lenore?
It's actually quite a bit super nerdy, but it's fun. There was a wiki about this game somewhere, and I started reading it, diving a little deeper into it, and like, oh, if you look at all of the pictures, and you read all of the newspaper clippings, Halloween costume ball. Will you leave me alone, kid? Alright, do I still have that head?
La 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 la!
Thank you. This is for you now.
I thought that made him faint! Whatever. I don't even care, dude. I'm gonna go bother the carpet flowers. Gave me the time curse! And that means the game is over. We're gonna be locked in the basement for the rest of our lives. Fitting that it ends with a curse.
Your time is up.
Now you too will become part of the haunted house.
See, like, this is a much better ending. Look, those bats are so cute. Look at how cute these bats are. Much better than those ugly bugs and caterpillars. Yes, that is the end of the game. I did not see the text being read by AI. That sounds cool, though. I might look into it. But yes, that is the end of the game. Obviously, the bad ending is a little more interesting than the good ending. Good ending coming with a bunch of ugly creatures. But that will be it for today's stream and for today's charity event. Thank you so much for the few little donations we got. Thank you for tuning in with us. And today we will raid one of the artists that helped make my model and rigging. Her name is... Oh, actually, nah, let's go to Choco Jax. I started talking about her. It'd be rude to just pivot to someone else. But Choco Jax, she is playing Outer Wilds, which I don't know what that game is, but let's see. Maybe in the future there might be more games that I make it necessary for me to have this... old virtual machine, but that will be it for the day. I will try to post this to my long play channel eventually. I have a pretty big backlog of stuff I have to put there, but one of these days I'll sit down and put everything from the past year onto the long play YouTube channel. But yes, let's head on over to Choco Jax, and thank you so much for being a part of this spooktacular stream. Tomorrow we will be back with more Baldur's Gate. We're almost done with Act 2, going into Act 3. And yeah, that's going to be it from us for today. Thank you very much for watching, and have a good evening, everyone. Hold on.
And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech, you'll shake and shudder in surprise when